Hello everyone and welcome to this exciting video. Today we will discuss the question, will Tesla accept Dogecoin? And for this I have prepared a couple of hints why Tesla most likely will accept Dogecoin in the near future. As of the filming of this video, which is on the 17th of May, Tesla is not accepting Dogecoin yet, and right now everyone is speculating, will Tesla accept Dogecoin? And there have been some huge hints about Tesla. Do you remember back in the beginning of the year when Tesla did this huge $1.5 billion investment into Bitcoin? Remember this number, $1.5 billion? Recently, literally like on the 9th of May, so 8 days ago now, there was this huge Dogecoin wallet that just cashed in, guess how much? $1.5 billion. It's this one here. We see here the first in was on May the 9th in the evening, 1716. They now hold 2.14% of all Dogecoin. Yeah, and if we click on the wallet, this is most likely Tesla's wallet. Guys, this is quite interesting. We can see here the exact timing. 16 May 9th put in 2,769,889,272 Doge. That is equal to $1.5 billion. Guys, this is crazy. And then recently here, this was literally today, and most likely this will be because some people just felt funny and sent in a bit of Doge, because you see these were like quite recent, these transactions, and they're also nothing, like $49.47. Yeah, so this is quite likely the Tesla wallet. It would make sense, $1.5 billion first in Bitcoin, now they're no longer accepting it. Elon Musk posted that they are no longer accepting Bitcoin, of course. I think we all saw this tweet. One more thing that I want to share with you. This was posted on May 9th, yeah? And not even 2 days afterwards, Elon Musk posted his famous Do You Want Tesla to Accept Doge survey, where 78.2% voted yes, yeah? So this was less than 48 hours after this wallet purchased $1.5 billion in Doge. Now, there's not many people in this world that would purchase $1.5 billion in Doge, and there are not many companies that would do it either. But Tesla has done it before with Bitcoin, and it just got leaked today that this wallet, it just got highlighted today on YouTube in the news, basically. This wallet indeed bought $1.5 billion worth of Dogecoin. And now everybody obviously assumes Tesla might accept Dogecoin really soon. With Bitcoin, it took like 2 weeks for them to actually announce it after they had purchased their Bitcoin. Yeah, and now maybe in like a week or so from now, maybe we will see Elon Musk announcing that Tesla is now accepting Dogecoin. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really hope this video gave you some motivation, some inspiration. I made a video on how to buy Dogecoin. Link is in the description if you are not invested yet. Guys, now is a great time, because I think the price after this announcement, if this is true, will just skyrocket. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you learned something today. If you did, smash the like button and leave a subscription onto the channel. You can obviously always unsubscribe at a later point if you don't enjoy the videos anymore. But I do lots of crypto videos, crypto tutorials and news updates. So yeah, smash the subscribe button. Thank you so much. Bye bye.